This is what I look like. My name is Charles. I have a beautiful wife and two wonderful children. I'm busy every day at work. Yep, life is going real good for me. It's going real well until one day something happened.
Hey, honey.
Hey.
What's the matter?
I really don't want to talk about it right now.
Honey, you can tell me. I'm your wife. I'm here for you.
Shut up! Just leave me alone! I didn't tell her that day. There was no way I could. This problem changed me every day. I became weaker and weaker, yet more angry. It was hard for my wife and children to understand what I was trying to explain to them. My problem was that I was diagnosed with cancer. 2 days later, I went to the doctor's office for my checkup. He told me I had 4 days to live. The problem was that Christmas was 5 days away, and the last day of my life would be on Christmas Eve. How could it be such a beautiful day outside when all these problems are at hand? I just don't understand. The next day was the worst day of my life. I had gotten news that my wife and children had died in a car accident. This car accident occurred when my wife was picking up both kids from school. She swerved right into a creek, trying to avoid a deer. They all died instantly. You won't believe the pain that I went through when my family died. I had no one to talk to, and I didn't even tell them. Today is good old Christmas Eve. Today, the only person I could think about was my boss. He's the only one that made me miserable in my life. Why did God have to take my wife and kids? Why not him? Before I die, I have to destroy my boss. I gotta get to the top. I gotta get to the roof. The cops are after me. I'm trapped. Well, here it is. The end of my life.
Stairs to her apartment. She is bald.